Hello, heisters. I'm going to quickly show you how to access exhibit room E1. If this video helps you, please like it and don't subscribe to me. She is right. We need to look for a smartphone. And the closest one is actually on this level. There's an employee room near the beginning, the entrance of the museum. All right, so we're going to lockpick in there, and I found a phone right here. Keep in mind, these phones can be in many different locations, and they could change places, but they're generally in the same rooms. All right, so it could still be in this room, but just on a desk or in a different spot, so take a quick look around. I also know the management office also has a phone in it as well, which is upstairs. So we're going to go ahead and use it, and then get inside, and there we go. That's how you enter this room. If this video helps you, please like it and don't subscribe to me. I want to thank my channel members. You guys are amazing. Thank you for the support. If you would like to support the channel by becoming a member, please do so, or super thanks, or for free, you can just watch another video.